saying with this dog is that he only barks when he finds something. He won't bark at any other time. He won't bark at other dogs, he won't bark at strangers, he won't bark when somebody knocks on the door or anything like that. So again, I would say that's a positive indication.
O dia estávamos a última diligência com uma testemunha muito importante vir a Portugal.
Essa testemunha chegou a vir a Portugal?
Eu tenho conhecimento, não, acho, nunca vi.
Mas era mesmo muito importante?
Muito importante.
Acredita que a Marlene esteja a morte?
Acredito, nessa convicção.
E acredita que os pais têm algum envolvimento na aplicação do trabalho?
Isso eu posso dizer, temos esse segredo de justiça. Portanto, só quando é que terminou esse segredo de justiça que eu posso falar sobre isso.
Terá sido essa convicção que levou ao seu afastamento?
Porque é que foi afastado? Eu tenho pensado muito nisso. Não sei se eventualmente poderá ter a ver com o rumo que estava a tomar a investigação, não sei. É muito difícil. Sei que era um processo que estava já em investigação, que estava a causar muita moça à justiça portuguesa, à polícia, à imagem, tudo isso. E não sei, o que foi dito, basearam a minha saída com umas declarações, eventuais declarações de um determinado jornal, o staff, de alguma forma, foram inteligentes em vender aquele casal, aquela imagem e vender aquela ideia do rapto.
Depois a inglesa não serve por isso.
Não, porque a polícia inglesa esteve aqui connosco desde o início a trabalhar em todas as hipóteses. Aliás, foi a polícia inglesa que teve a iniciativa de determinados meios que foram utilizados virem para Portugal.
There are no official pressures, no political influence to pressure the Portuguese authorities.
None whatsoever.
In that evening, did you give to your kids something like Calpol to help them sleep?
You know, we're not going to comment on anything, but, you know, there is absolutely no way we used any sedative drugs or anything like that. And, you know, we have cooperated fully with the police. We'll answer any queries, any tests that they want to do at any
point. Any time she had any accident inside the apartment that can make it.
First of all, we don't actually know there was blood inside the apartment, you know, and I think at the minute there's a lot of speculation going on. And I mean, I think speculation's quite damaging. We realised that early on. And I think until somebody comes up to us and says there's definite evidence that Madeline has been seriously harmed, you know, we're just going to ignore the speculation and we'll just hold on to that hope.
But nothing happened to Madeline during those days you were...
You know, as parents, if there's evidence that Madeline has seriously been harmed, we need to know about it. Because we are, you know, we've got eternal hope until we know evidence to the contrary.
When we're going through that much pain with not having Madeline with us, that it just seemed a bit odd. I mean, it was a very kind of passing remark, and we just thought she doesn't usually wake up, and she woke up, that means that, you know, she must have fallen back asleep very quickly. And then she moved on.
Unas dos semanas de investigación dio un giro radical, porque se hallaron en el apartamento minúsculos restos de sangre. Cuando vosotros os enteráis de eso, de que la policía ha descubierto sangre en el apartamento, ¿cómo reaccionáis?
Mira, todo esto es sobre la investigación. Lo que tenéis que hacer es preguntarle a la policía. Todas vuestras preguntas son sobre la investigación y no podemos comentar cosas de la investigación.
They must have known, about Jerry just being into the apartment, and then, there was only a small window of opportunity, but,
Consider the possibility of going back to Portugal, still, as I knew, Anna.
Very difficult.
You were invited to go there, together.
We have been invited back, and, I think it's, we're concerned that the date for a possible reconstruction has been published. I don't think having world my media attention would help that. And what information, additional information, will be gained from such a process, we're not sure about. So that's still under discussion.
And I've spoken to a lot of people over the weeks who, local people who'd given up a lot of time. You've talked about the support that they've given you. I met people who didn't go to work for more than a week because every day they were down on the beach searching the streets. Did you, as a mother, Kate, just sometimes think, I've got to go and be out there with them, I want to go and just physically look as well?
I mean, I did. We've been working really hard, really, at apartment. The first 48 hours, as Jerry says, were incredibly difficult, and we were almost non-functioning, I'd say. But after that, you get strength from somewhere. We've certainly had loads of support, and that's given us strength, and it's been able to make us focus, really. So we have actually, in our own way, it might not be physically searching, but we've been working really hard and doing absolutely everything we can, really, to get Madeline back.